arrows in the corner or something. Like we used something big. I don't remember what specifically we used. Yeah, because of how short the straightaway was.
Yeah.
We could do that. We could do the length of the two banners there. I mean, that's about the distance of a regular restart zone. That's about where the restart zone is at Bristol in real life. Right out of turn four.
So, which one are we doing?
The banners. Yeah, no, yeah, Northern Ireland, Gran Turismo. Because rolling through it about 55, 60, that's still going to be a deep, but we're still going to go through that zone pretty quick.
What's the pace speed going to be here?
60.
All right.
Puggy, are you just not going to talk tonight? I guess not.
Goddamn, Van Gogh.
Messing up that car already. Yes. You like it?
So, from banner to banner? Okay.
Yeah, it'd probably be better. 151. He's got exactly until we finish qualifying. He probably fell asleep, knowing Tim.
Brown chicken, brown cow!
Bug.
Flashbang. It shows it at night for me. Are we supposed to be it? I don't know. Oh, yep, flashbang.
Holy bright.
Ah, I didn't have any lights on in my game room. That was bright. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, it will. It'll progress into nighttime by the morning. Time. I'm about to say we're going to be in fucking... We're going to be in midnight by the time we finish the race because qualifying is going to take a second, too. Yeah, it's true. And this scheme is going to look really good at night. All right, ladies, check your check marks. Prepare thine selves for war.
Hi, Van Gogh.
I don't know why I did that. Wait for me.
What did you do?
I went out. Yeah.
Attaboy. You're doing a great job.
It's been a long day.
Oh, of the field split semi-evenly. There's at least two from each team here. Jesus Christ.
Pug, is that why you're not talking? Because cheeseburger?
Either way, it's meat in his mouth. Go figure.
Nighthawk has three. Yeah, y'all have two. Y'all have two.
Didn't I see Luna earlier? I don't know.
Who's? Oh, yeah. Okay.
Swanson does have three. Nighthawk's got three. MB has two. And Hooters has two. For, that's right, Monk is reserved for MB, so. He was Hooters last week, he's MB this week, it'll probably be Nighthawk next week. I'm just gonna pass you around like a little fucking potato. Play hot potato with the Monk.
Boy. If you want to start now, we can start. It's hey, not going to be pretty hey, for you. Hey, practice you hey, running me over.
Hey. Relax.
Now this is the start.
Groot's fast. He's going to fuck y'all up. Your two laps are going to go pretty quick. Just as an FYI.
Damn, it's still just two?
Yes. It's still just two.
Yeah. Why is it already getting dark?
Because he's got the time pressure turned up. So we will end up in the nighttime anyway. Which is what I wanted. Nice. Yeah. Atta boy.
Oh, yeah, fucking
atta boy. Good lap.
Atta oh, god damn it. Swan.
Atta boy, Swan. Atta boy, Swan.
Hey, that's a teammate. That's a teammate! I'm just kidding.
It's fine, I know that that's not gonna last. But it'd be nice if it does. Good run, Groot.
Good job, teammate.
Thanks, good job. Good job, teammate. Hopefully we can be... Everyone else, fuck up.
Ooh. I like that.
My god, is that Lightning McQueen?
That's very brightly colored. Oh, I'm sure it took quite a while.
Knowing Van Gogh, 15 minutes. He is an artiste, after all.
That's a good lap.
Well, so much for that front row. Nice job, Tato. Just fucked it up.
Yeah,
oh, no, already both. Gone.
Oh.
Yeah.
I told you these two laps go quick.
I was just getting rhythm.
How many pickles went so far?
Four.
Four starting five.
Okay.
Thank you. good lap. That's still a good lap. Cars look so good. Chris went in. Didn't know where the brake was, Chris.
Do what?
Okay. Napa.
Dude, I honestly was not realizing I was doing an extra lap.
Give me a second to spectate this. I like getting the cars on the street. It goes quick, so it'll just take a second. I do like that car too. A lot. These schemes are so cool. I like this shit. They look so good under the lights. This thing's on the splitter the entire way around here. I'm literally watching the fucking aerodynamic dig into the pavement. Faster. You smacked the shit out of that wall, but you still got a faster lap. Alright, I'm coming. What the fuck? Oh. TV just did some weird shit. Thank you. You got a pretty sharp one yourself.
Appreciate it.
Hey, this might be a first.
What's that?
I actually beat T in a qualifying map.
No. I clipped the fucking apron, and I missed yours by 21 hundredths of a second. Yeah, you've done it before.
But we were all in different cars. I'm talking about the same car.
Fair enough.
Yeah. All right.
These times are all super close. Yeah, I clipped the apron coming out of 4.
And
that's
it's
what killed my lap. Nice.
And we'll can we go over the restart zones before like we start?
Yeah, we're still waiting. Josh is getting on. So as soon as Josh flips, then he's going to... I mean, we can probably let him have a quality lap. I don't think it's going to hurt anything. This will be a quick race. 150 laps will go through here. It's not going to be a long one, so...
Hey, what the hell are you doing? Pretty much.
Could you imagine if this track had a reverse?
Oh!
In the garbage can?
I mean, honestly, truly, the only thing that would be... No, because Bomb's team is the only one that doesn't have a food. Never mind. Bomb said, fuck food, just oil. Fuck food, just oil.
Up here, the restart zone? From this banner to that banner?
Yeah. No, it'll be turn four. The turn four one. The turn four one. Not that one. The next set.
Oh, this one.
Be from the start of the first banner to the end of the second banner. That is the zone. Hell yeah, Ricky. I appreciate you coming by, dog.
From that banner to the Gran Turismo banner?
And what's pace speed gonna be? 60?
Pace speed will be 60.
Damn.
This track runs so well backwards. I'm serious. This thing's beautiful.
The fact that it's letting you do that without, like, fucking resetting you or something is absolutely insane.
I see that pack of three. I wonder who's gonna hit who.
All I know is that is the wildest. Oh, God. He took them all out like a bowling ball, dog. He went through there.
Oh, I
strike!
Got confused. We were playing bowling, right?
Strike! Look at this motherfucker.
I have every damage except for rear.
Jesus, this is the most people I've had on my stream ever before. Look at my chat. I've got a whole whopping four people at one time during a live. I'm fucking terrified right now.
And the race hasn't even started.
I know. It's terrifying. That this many
That's the
people
only way to
want
stop
to watch
Chris.
Me play a video game. Ah! I got hit. Good.
Oh, yeah. Is
what
there
a fucking
Josh...
gift for fucking up my nice ass car? That's what you get.
Is there a pit line penalty this track?
No, no. This is an oval. The ovals have zero penalties whatsoever. There's no pit line penalty. There's no track limit penalties. Although I do ask that you at least be courteous, not non-asshole, and don't try to use the apron to hit people. Pug.
Bump.
What if it's the last lap?
No. Don't do it. No chastaining. If I find you wall riding, we will just disqualify you.
Do you think it's faster to wall ride?
Yes.
I don't even think it's faster.
It may not be faster now. Not in this car. It may not
Can
be
I try it since
car.
We're doing this?
That's what I'm
quick.
Doing.
Ow.
I'll do it for this turn.
I'd really prefer you didn't because it'll fuck up the times. Y'all doing laps right now is gonna fuck up the qualifying times.
No, it won't. It was slower.
Was it slower?
Yeah.
Well.
This barely.
I probably won't get on. Well, I might get on for it after this, Ricky. It just depends on how long it takes to finish this race, man.
Dude.
Oh.
Bomb.
Okay. Yeah, it's literally.
I mean, I mean, the qualifying is so fast, I accidentally went another lap. Thank God I went slower. I went one extra lap.
He went one extra lap, but it was slower.
Disqualified.
It was slower. And he just. That's why I was like, Chris, you didn't know where the brake was? He was like, I lost track of where I was.
Dude, I did. I mean, it's so quick around here.
Clear the track and let Midas have his quali run. And then once he's qualied, we'll go over the restart zone one more time. Yeah. While you're doing that, let me spectate.
Come on.
Josh, there we go.
Hey, you know, chilling.
Same thing as always, Josh. You get your out lap and then you get two flying laps. It just goes really quick, so don't be discouraged if that first lap's a little slower because you're still building momentum. Yes.
Yeah.
But it's a lot harder to hold the tires where.
Turn four is the trickiest exit.
Will we have a pace lap?
The entry is
on the back
going to turn
three.
Yeah. If half the field is grouped up together, yes. But this will be a pretty easy one to do because I don't think we're going to be spread. It's a small track, so I don't think we'll be spread out far enough. It should be too much of an issue.
Flag is raised to the line.
14 or 15 second laps. We're doing 150. So do the math. That's four laps a minute.
Oh.
So, are we doing a pay slap, or is it just go?
Yeah, it's a pay slap.
I'm guessing it shouldn't take anywhere longer than an hour at most. Well, she was... Yeah, that's what I'm saying. It shouldn't... It's just over... No, that's an hour and a half or so. Yeah. Or so.
Yep.
Yeah, no kidding. Hothead.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Yeah.
Oh my god, he spoke.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Yep.
Oh, I'm here.
Yep.
Alright, Ricky. I'm starting deep in the field. So watch this mayhem. Watch this shit.
Starting, aren't you fan. Starting fourth?
I am starting in, like, eighth.
Oh, damn.
I am in, like, eighth. I fucked up turn four. So, my lap wasn't. Yes, 60 is pace speed.
Looking bomb, getting a puddle over here.
Good job, bomb. Good shit.
You and Hothead tied.
Alright, there is a pace lap, FYI. When we take the green, when we're coming out of turn 4, there's those arrows at the end of our restart zone. That's where we go green. Stay in your lanes that you're in right now. Just line up and bunch up. Come here, puggy. Your bumper looks tasty. Trade you some fries for some wings.
Sure. After the race, though.
Oh, no. I'm trying to take them right now.
Go to my pit stall, then.
All right. Here we go. Good luck, gentlemen. Try not to kill each other. The end of our...
That's my bad.
Good.
I have a room.
Gaggle, gaggle.
That wasn't fucked up.
No, that was real strange.
Chris went in the wrong one,
and then he brake checked that.
Yeah, I went in the wrong one.
Thank you.
right. That left front right didn't last 120 laps.
Your tire goes red, you have one lap to make it to pit road. FYI. I know, Cam. I'm pit. I need some tires. If I could just change right sides, that'd be fucking great.
I think this will be not going fast, but going a little bit hard.
Go.
Okay.
Yellow,
thanks, Groot.
Yellow flag?
Nope, that's one.
Sorry, oh, yeah. T.
Got cleaned
Fuck.
Up.
Fuck.
supposed to be on the red softs. The intermediates are definitely rain tires. Good for a dry track.
Sorry about it.
That's so fucking stupid what I did. I forgot that I took traction control off.
That's two.
I literally forgot I took traction control off, and as soon as I got on pit road, I spun and hit the wall, so that was fun. If I didn't spin, I launched myself into the wall. That was so stupid.
I'm going low.
Kinda tight, then I hit the wall.
Inside things.
Down, Josh. That's my bad, buddy.
He's hiding me.
If you have 3 pieces of damage, that does count towards the single card.
Okay.
I understand.
Going to pits now. I need gas now.
I almost hit down the fuel.
Oh God.
Please, for the love of God, can someone please crash? Preferably not me. Or T, because he's lagging all over in front of me and I don't know if I'm actually hitting him or not.
I'm definitely not the one lagging, but okay.
I got you both in front, and I don't see any of you back.
You're just going side to side on my end.
Oh, that's just Northern Owl. I'm watching Hothead's car in front of me do the same thing.
Yeah. I got a hit this time.
Okay, I'm around.
That's Van Gogh around, so that's three. That's a multi.
Get my lap back. Man, Bomb, it was me and you up there that whole time, switching back and forth.
We're not the pizza.
Pit road is not open. Not open.
Damn.
I have the leader and three lap cars up here. Well, everybody's a lap down because y'all chose right during a pit cycle to fucking die. So, good job. Alright. Pit road will be open next time, but not this time. If you are you see the leader in front of you, right? If you are a lap down car and you do not pit and that leader in front of you pits, you can take the wave around.
97 or 96, we're on 96.
Pit road is open.
So we can go around
take,
and get our lap
go take,
back then.
Go take your wave arounds.
Okay, let's do this.
Where do we wave for?
Correct. If you take the wave around, you cannot pit. If you are a lap down car and you just beat the leader out of pit road, go around.
We didn't.
But do I have to go to the back, right?
Yes, you start in the rear, behind. Right,
everybody go low.
Behind the wave arounds and everything. If you are a lead lap car, no wait, you guys just took the wave around, so we actually start exactly where we're at right now. Actually,
also
Chris,
stay where I was at.
If you're one lap down, go ahead of me.
I am.
Ahead, I'm ahead of you.
I don't.
Van Gogh.
Hey, Van Gogh.
Nate.
I had me and you in the back.
And then Nate, come up here behind Van Gogh.
I just took the wave around.
Yeah, so we're in the back.
That's true. They did all just.
Yeah,
take
I was
the
wave around car. So.
Okay. So the only so the ones that pitted with. That'd be me. Hi. Okay. Choose your lanes. Sorry, that was a gaggle fuck. and I'm gonna take right behind the leader. Come here, you. Bonk. Ooh.
I didn't wanna be here, but
we're chosen. We can go green.
Back your bomb.
Y'all could just kindly die back there again. That'd be great.
Oh.
No. Ooh, Jesus Christ. It's okay, he'll burn his tires off.
Hug over here low. Racing these lap down cars.
Jesus Christ!
I'm sliding out.
I got three.
You've got three, that's two. Fantastic.
Hey, Ogles.
I'm pitting this time because I got damage.
One more one wants to die, that'd be very appreciated.
God. Van Gogh, that would have been bad.
So you guys survived?
Yeah.
Dude, Van Gogh was going in, I was coming up, been bad.
Yeah, sorry, Nate, I was watching it. It's so easy to slide up. I didn't even mean to hit Pug there. I literally let off, and the car is still, like, driving up the track. There's like literally nothing I could do.
Shit.
Oh, oh my god.
Dude, Nate just almost killed the barrels.
So ready. God.
Yeah, this is 150. We'd have to do it in three different segments. Yeah, you can do 200, but that's still... It doesn't
220
take
already.
That's I know.
It. You're done.
Yeah, my race has been screwed since, like, the first one. Y'all all complaining. I don't want to do it. Honestly,
I'm not complaining. I'm just mad at myself. I fucked myself.
I'm mad at myself today. I screwed myself.
For me, that's worse than if someone dumped me. Because at least then I'd be able to be mad at them. But I'm mad at myself. You know what I mean?
Yeah. That's my fault completely.
I have to pick.
Inside, didn't he?
Oh shit.
Oh shit.
Chris, that's my bad. I didn't know you were up there. I was in the cockpit. I didn't see you up there.
Oh, you good shit.
Were you trying to pit?
I was just running the little middle line there.
Oh, that's my bad.
Yeah, I wasn't paying attention. Just call it out next time.
Chris, do you have damage?
I've gotten 23, 24 out of my tires. At 133, like fucking four laps down, dog. Have been most of the race.
You don't need to let me again.
I'm going low.
Going low, group.
Yep.
Get him, Monk. Get him, Monk. Show that team owner
inside,
who deserves. Show that team owner who deserves that car. Show him. Go get him. Oh, hey. Are we? Bruh. All you had to do is call it out. I'd have backed out.
Go low, I'll give you a spot.
I didn't have enough tire.
I'd like to know how you go so many laps.
Six gear.
Yeah, okay.
Six gear and the outside lane.
Oh, final lap.
I will take third. Yes, sir.
It's gonna
be
so
close for
right?
Laps, blood.
Todd head, bro. Good finish. You needed that. Yeah, congrats on the win, Bomb.
Oh. Congrats.
Win, Bomb.
It's fine.
How many laps was I?
I was already fucking four laps down, so it didn't really matter.
Ah.
Same. If I didn't get those three pieces of damage, I think I would have been there.
If I really wish I didn't do that on pit road.
If I didn't get put into the wall and had three.
But still, that was a 40-minute race.
Doing a burnout just for fun. I'll take third.
All right. I'll get off. I'll see you guys next week. Good win, Bomb. Good shit, Bomb. Alright, later, guys.
There you go.